the generative edit feature on the Samsung Galaxy S24 with the help of Galaxy AI is crazy good. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to use this feature to do some amazing editing on your pictures on your Galaxy AI powered device like the Samsung Galaxy S24 series or the Samsung Galaxy S23 series, Z Fold 5, Z Flip 5, etc. So here we go. So first of all, let me show you some of the editings that I have done earlier for the testing purpose, just to give you an idea that how much capable this feature is. So this is the original picture. This guy was in the frame. When I removed it, the Galaxy AI even created the legs for the mannequin along with the footpath and everything. Once again, same picture. This time you can see that it created some stuff where there was person. That means every time you use the generative AI on your Samsung Galaxy smartphone, the result can be different. So this is once again quite interesting. Once again, this time you can see it generated the legs for the mannequin, and this time the legs are actually in a walking position. And this you could see, this is the original picture, lots of people, shadows and everything. And after using the Galaxy AI generative fill, every person was removed and instead of them something was created to fill the space. Especially if you have a look on this part here, there was nothing before and it created some stuff right in front of the store, as you can see here. So this is really impressive. Another example is this one. This is the original picture and the person moved on the right side, and the generative field created the background, the wall, the locker space and also the logo from one spot to another one to give it a very realistic approach. So let's see, here we got a picture of a cat. If I just go to the edit, this is the interface you will find. On the left side, you will see this different logo in blue color. Rest of them are black and white. So just tap on this. This is the generative AI feature. After that, you have to select the area that you would like to be removed. So for example, let's see, the cat is there, the cross is there, and this pipe is coming right next to the face of the cat and it's covering a bit of it. So I'm going to select this rod here. You can see that it is selected. Now I can do two things. Either I can just press and hold to remove it. You can see I'm getting the option to delete or deselect, or I can even move it from one place to another. So this time I'm just going to remove it and let's see what our device is going to generate. Just tap on this generate button here and you can see that it created rest of the face of this cat here. Also the ear, the mustache and everything that was covered earlier with the rod, and instead of the rod, this is something new, some new kind of a structure. If you tap on this view original, press and hold, you can see this is the original picture and this is the edited one. So this is quite nice. Now let's try this one. So you can see that in front of the cat there is the CCTV camera. So just go to edit, tap on this blue icon here, select the stuff that you would like to remove. So I want to remove this CCTV camera from the front of the cat, so I will just select it. After that, press and hold, tap on this delete button and then tap on generate. Here we go. So you can see that the CCTV camera is totally gone and the structure, the facial structure, the rest of the body is cat is generated, as well as the blanket and the bed. So this is really impressive, as you can see here. This is the kind of stuff that you can do on your Samsung Galaxy smartphones which are powered by the Galaxy AI. So this feature is really impressive. Now let's try to remove this antenna of the CCTV camera as well. So I'm going to select this one and I'm going to press and hold and then delete and generate. And here we go. So you can see how much perfection we are getting once the object is removed and the new scene is generated. So this is really good for sure. And then you can just save it as a copy. Real image, the Galaxy AI powered image. Super impressive result. Here is another picture that I would like to try. This time I would like to move this cat from here to here. Let's see what's gonna happen. And now let's tap on generate. So it's crazy good, right? As you can see, the cat is moved on this side and here we got the whole construction of the door, the floor and everything, some shadowing effect as well. So this is quite perfect. Also, if you have a look on this part here, the view outside the door, you can see it is created as well, all of these grills, there's snow on the ground and everything. Very impressive, as you can see. So this is how you can use the generative AI fill on Samsung Galaxy smartphones powered by the Galaxy AI. So that's all for now, friends. Thanks for watching this video. If you found it useful, then give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, subscribe the channel, and I will see you guys next time in another video. Have a nice day.